comfort, your number one flinger. Sa mga hindi pa nakakapag-subscribe, click subscribe, like, share, and click the notification bell below. If you want to be updated on all of my videos. So, these are the two common words online, synchronous and asynchronous. Synchronous yung nakikita mo si teacher at mga classmates mo at nagtuturo si teacher at syempre magpa-participate ang students. At kung kailangan mong sumagot sa tanong, syempre sasagot ka as a student. So, asynchronous, ito yung kahit hindi online ay nag-aaral ka pa rin. Ito yung mga, this time magagawin mo yung mga worksheets, sheet work, assignments, and other activities na binigay ng teacher na pwede nasa Google Classroom, GC Messenger, at Facebook group.